We've all seen that coming. After a disappointing loan spell at Valencia, Manchester United loanee Andreas Pereira is reportedly leaving the club. As written by Superdeport today, the Spanish side will not make any efforts to sign the midfielder permanently at the end of the season, making him free to return to the Premier League. Pereira's failure to impress at Valencia isn't really mentioned in the story. What they claim is that manager Marcelino is a big fan of Ferran Torres, who is set to take the loanee's place in the squad. Despite being recovered from an Achilles injury, Pereira hasn't been used by the manager in the last two league games, and is clearly out of the boss's key plans for the rest of the season. Embed from Getty Images. The Manchester United-owned player has made 23 appearances for Valencia so far, with 1 goal and 5 assists. The local press has been constantly demanding more from him, and that's why the news of his departure don't really come as a surprise. Now let's see what Jose Mourinho will make of his future once the midfielder is back at Carrington.